to Satu Carew online nursing channel. In this video we are going to discuss 10 multiple choice questions from nursing foundation. Before going to the video, please subscribe to our channel Satu Carew online nursing channel, and you can also follow our channel and all our questions in our Facebook and in WhatsApp. The number of the WhatsApp and the Facebook link will be given in the comment box below. You can click and you can join in our WhatsApp and Facebook also. Let's go to the first question of today's lecture. 25-year-old Sonia complaining of some mass in the abdomen. This information belongs to which among the following? Option A, sign. Option B, objective data. Option C, symptom. Option D, both B and C. So here the patient complains about some kind of mass in the abdomen. So this information belongs to which of the following? So the answer here is both B and C. Why? The rational is, as we can palpate the mass in the abdomen and the nurse can feel it, so it belongs to the sign. What patient tells about his problem is known as objective data. So the right answer is sign as well as objective data. Question number 2. Gradual increase in rate and depth of respiration is known as option A, hyperventilation. Option B, hypoventilation. Option C, Kussmaul respiration. Option D, Chinese Stokes respiration. Gradual increase in rate and depth of respiration is known as Kussmaul respiration. Why? The rational is, Kussmaul breathing is the body's attempt to blow off as much carbon dioxide as possible in order to compensate for the metabolic acidosis from diabetic ketoacidosis. Hence, to eliminate the excess carbon dioxide, the rate and depth of respiration will increase. So the right answer is Kussmaul's respiration. Question number 3. Calcium balance in the body is regulated with the help of option A, aldosterone. Option B, parathormone. Option C, calcitonin. And D is both B and C. Calcium balance is regulated by two hormones, that is parathormone and calcitonin. How it regulates? The rational, calcitonin produced by the thyroid gland helps in mobilizing calcium from blood to bone, whereas the parathormone helps in mobilizing the calcium from bone to blood. Now we see question number 4. Positive Babinski indicates abnormal for adult, abnormal for all age group, abnormal for children, all the above. Positive Babinski indicates abnormal for adult. The rational, the Babinski reflex or plantar reflex is a foot reflex that happens naturally in babies and young children until they are about 6 months to 2 years old. In adult or children over 2 years old, a positive Babinski sign happens when the big toes bends up and back to the top of the foot and the other toes fan out. So this is abnormal for adult. Question number 5. The only endocrine gland which can store hormone is option A, thyroid. Option B, pancreas. Option C, pituitary. Option D, adrenal gland. The only endocrine gland which can store the hormone is thyroid gland. The rational, thyroid gland is the only gland which stores its hormone secretor and can secrete into the blood whenever the body is needed. Question number 6. Nurse Reggie obtained vital signs and determines level of comfort and fashion, comfort of patient. Which standard of practice is performed? Option A, assessment. Option B, diagnosis. Option C, planning. Option D, implementation. So the nurse Reggie obtained vital sign and also determined the level of comfort of patient. So here the right answer is assessment. Why? Checking vital sign is a objective data. Determining the level of patient by asking to patient is subjective data. Obtaining objective and subjective data from patient is known as assessment. Question number 7. Cleaning bed sore has been done from inner to outer, outer to inner. Wound part near to the caregiver, first then the further part, none of the above. So the answer is outer to inner. Why? Bed sore wound is clean from outer to inner. The rationale: the surgical wound is a clean wound which we should clean from inner to outer. The bed sore is considered as a contaminated wound, so we need to clean from peripheral area to the inner area to prevent further contamination. Question number 8. Presence of fresh stool in the stool, sorry, presence of fresh blood in the stool is known as option A, hematuria, option B, hemoptysis, option C, melena, option D, hematochezia. Presence of fresh blood is known as hematochezia. So what is the difference between melena and hematochezia? Let's see in rational. Presence of fresh blood in the stool is known as hematochezia. The passage of dark tarry stools containing the decomposing blood, that is usually indication of bleeding in the upper part of the digestive tract. Bleeding from the esophagus, stomach and duodenum is known as melena, decomposed blood, which will be dark tarry color. Whereas the fresh blood is known as hematochezia. Question number 9. Deficiency of oxygen in tissue is known as cyanosis, hypoxemia, hypoxia, apnea. So oxygen deficiency in tissue is known as, the right answer is hypoxia. The right answer is hypoxia. So why, what is the difference between hypoxemia and hypoxia? Hypoxia is a deficiency of oxygen in the blood. Hypoxemia indicates deficiency of oxygen in the circulating blood. Apnea is absence of respiration for more than 20 seconds. Cyanosis is a bluish discoloration of skin and tissue due to lack of oxygen. The last question of today's lecture. The plasma protein which determines oncotic pressure is albumin, heme, globulin, prothrombin. The plasma protein which determines the oncotic pressure is albumin. Rational. Albumin is the plasma protein which is responsible for determining oncotic pressure. Any decrease in albumin level causes edema over the body. So now we come to the end of today's lecture. So these 10 questions were asked in ESI recruitment exam for nursing officer. This is taken from the previous question papers. So far we have completed 25 questions in this series. The remaining 75 questions one by one we will see in the videos which will come later. Thanks for watching my video, and I request you all to subscribe for my YouTube channel, Satu Carry Online Nursing Channel, and comment about the video and like the video and tell this video to your friends. Thank you. Bye.